All right, we're here with Mr. Prince now almost 2 months out.
2 months out.
Robotic hip replacement on which side?
Left side, left hip.
And can you take a couple steps? I saw you just cruising in here like nothing had happened and looking great already. We talked about tough when folks are young and have hip disease and have problems where they have to have a replacement, but very successful with really good outcomes, and you're hopefully at this point better even than before surgery and getting almost normal.
Actually, I am, and it's been a wonderful experience, you know, especially having something to get back to, a life to get back to. And I've been telling a lot of people, I really didn't look at the surgery, I looked beyond it. I looked at the life that I would have after it was done, because in fact, before I had the surgery, the only thing I saw was obstacles in my way. But I knew that the surgery was going to allow me to actually get back to the life that I wanted.
That's huge, and that's a huge consideration for a lot of people. And your physical therapist said that you had to be the poster boy. You had to be.
He said, so
we had to make a video of you.
Well, he said I was doing everything right. I was way ahead of the curve. But again, going back to the fact that I wanted to move forward, I didn't want to allow the hip replacement surgery to actually keep me stagnant. So I didn't push myself more than I should have, but I definitely made sure that I kept the regimen. I did all the exercises. I mean, even on the days when I didn't want to, so that the end result was that I could get better and I could get back. And I mean, a lot of people have just been shocked because they are looking for me to walk different or in fact walk with a limp, and I haven't. So
that's awesome. Yeah. And your case is one where I think there's tremendous value in what we're doing with the robotic assisted hip replacement,
right?
Because at your age, I need this to be 100% right.
Yes.
I want those implants positioned exactly right.
Right.
Because we know it's got to go a long, long time. We know we want to maximize the chance of that doing great for as long as possible. So
right.
Thanks for sharing that. I think you're going to help a lot of people out with that.
Well, in fact, you're welcome. And if you're thinking about doing it, don't think about it. Get it done.